Cut the bottle into two halves. With using this, we are going to cut the medium-sized petals. Keep these things aside to make the calyx. Now, we are going to cut the larger and smaller petals. This one is the approximate size of the larger petal. This is the approximate size of the smaller petal, and this one is the approximate size of the first layer medium petals. Now we are fixing the first layer medium petals, and then we are going to fix the inner petals. Paint the inner petals with yellow and the remaining petals with your favorite color. For making the stem part, take a thick wire like this and wrap up this paper at the wire tip. Apply some hot glue and fix it at the center of the bottom cap. Wrap the whole thing with floral tape. Fix the calyx around the cap. Fix the leaves with the stem. Now paint the calyx and leaves with green color.